Brad's not his, I will play mine. Oh,
they're just doing a long check. Okay. Listen, Aria, I'm dying. I'm actually dying. I have a harness on right now.
Gosh, die quicker.
I'm finding it hard to move. I'm finding it hard to breathe. I apologize for the lack of commentary, but it's hard, okay? Yeah, no, I've got back in school.
Mario!
Yeah, I actually have to wear a harness. Because I've got an injury. Okay, so going to game one on Star Wars. This is EU after all. Go! Diddy vs. Mario. Relatively easy matchup. It's harder for Diddy in a lot of ways, like because of Mario's explosiveness. But I think as long as you've got the right experience, you'll be fine as it is. But he does flip it up. So, relatively even game starting off. Neutral, as Mango would say. Yeah, I respect that. I respect that a lot. Oh, there's a banger on right now. I love this song.
Winter Palmer and Callow, and I will to Palmer and Callow at the contact start, please.
Down to it until imagination you confirm that. Council, 31%. First the banana down to catch the legendary. I like that. Wow, the barrel technician. That's not the right idea.
AKS and Rambus, can I have AKS and Rambus on the table south facing the bar, please?
can't execute.
I went for Lucas 7.
What's that?
Three.
Yeah, yeah.
Two, one, go!
I'm learning to game four. I'm not sure bracket? I like this.
Table set up face.
But it's kind of suspect, to be honest. Like, he killed with that up air very early on the top, whereas Mario was killing off the side. So I'm not sure I like the idea of taking with the elite fantasy. Like, especially with someone who probably has vastly more experience than you. Oh, I love that air dodge. That was great. Comes to grab, reads the air dodge. I like the idea of an air there. It's well executed. Just didn't work out. Wow, that is smash. Not quite taking it.
Joe 94 and Mr. Chocolate. Joe 94 and Mr. Chocolate on the south to my right, please. Mr. Chocolate. Yo.
Okay. I miss how they died of the